on the next Broad and High. A Columbus artist shares with us his process of casting in bronze.
I combined all the things that I love of this world the most, which is basically art and motorcycles.
Then we'll head west to visit the studio of a Dayton artist. And we'll make a final stop in St. Louis for some evocative paintings steeped in history. Wednesday night at 7:30 on WOSU.